right, people. Almost done. Three more. I do a lot of, for what I do and what I like to do, I do a lot of sets and a lot of reps. I'll stay at an exercise for quite a long time. And the reason I do that is because I can, feels to me like I can focus and pump more blood into the muscle by continuing the exercise that I'm doing. But when I switch and go to another one, it gets me a little off track. So what I do, I just do a lot of sets and I'll pick like three exercises and just do those three, but a lot of sets and reps. And I've been doing that for years. And I really enjoy it. I enjoy the gains I get. If I don't have to change anything up. If I want to get a little bigger, I know I'm not going to get huge without enhancements of some sort, but I can get bigger and thicker by the intake of food that I eat. I've done it before. So eating and figuring that out to really hone your body how you want it, learn to eat when you're not hungry if you're learning to gain weight, create little tricks for yourself so that way you can maintain those type of things so you get the experience from doing it. The only way you're going to really learn. I can give you my experiences, what I do. I'm showing you how I work out, showing you some of the exercises. If I had a bigger gym, I'd be doing way cooler exercises. There's so many more cool things that you can do, but this just shows you don't need a bunch of stuff. You just need to bust your ass all the time and focus on what it is you want and picture in your mind how you want to look and keep it right here and just work. Work. That's all this is. Working out. Work your body. So just work your body. Me, I get to go to a whole nother place when I'm in here. So it works more than just my body. It works my mind, my heart. I have a lot of cool thoughts come to me at the gym for some reason. I think it's because I'm so open in here. Great. My place. And as you get less weight, you can do different, you can bend more. That'll affect your back in a different area. But also you gotta keep really stiff in here. You know, so when you're moving, make sure you're not overdoing it. Always kind of that way you can keep safe.
Safety first.